Move it.
There, I'm going.
Hey, I've got the kill streak.
I'll push the next building to the end.
I'm under attack!
You're losing ground. Oh, there goes.
Somebody's in the car.
I think he got sniped.
Going in.
Target sighted.
Downed the guy. Confirmed.
Okay.
Friendly fire.
They're on the move.
I'm quite low in AR. Are you using AR? AR.
Hey, man.
Marking enemy.
Never mind,
maybe
done.
I see hostile.
Contact.
Yes, closing in. Relocate the target. Hostile target here.
Only 20 AR bullets left.
Going this way.
Gas is moving.
We better start running.
In the safe zone. Gas is moving.
They're on the move.
Four on two.
I just don't know where they are. He can see them, but I can't.
Enemy movement.
Armor broke one. He's behind that
enemy
tent.
Movement.
Only five remain. Finish the job.
He said.
Done that game with zero kills, mate. So I did. Pretty proud of myself.
It takes some effort.
It does, man, because I've literally used all my ammo. I had 40 rounds left in my AR. In the first. I hopefully got some sort of damage.
I mean, I'm not gonna lie, if this gun does zero damage, I'll piss myself.
It'll be like 100, like everything. Right, how did they had to carry this fucking target guy with his gold M4?
Alright, we'll put it on that, you were experimenting with the guns.
It's okay, I think I've got the wrong set. I think I maybe tried it 3x scope and try it again. And then even, I literally did not fire a single shot of the Milano at all. Haha, 778 damage.
Top score.
Yeah. And this is a kick to half net.